top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
And in many ways, making it all possible. We've got great support here too. Francis, thank you again. Thanks, of course, told us many stories about the making of Vijender, but we'll probably hear a few more as we go along. We also are delighted to have, as you know, WBO, a very respected organization, runs professional boxing around the world, and from WBO, we have their vice president here today, John Duggan. John, thank you for being here today. I know you've traveled many, many miles. I hope it's all going to be worth it, and I love that little chest pocket of yours. Thank you, John. All right, I'm going to make some more space here because we have one two very important people. One, again, a very, very familiar face. He's been involved with this wonderful sport for many decades in many capacities. But today he's here as the president of a very important body in our part of the world, the Indian Boxing Council, IBC. Brigadier Raja, thank you again. And we look forward to your umbrella control of professional boxing in India, which is set to go, well, higher than the highest building in the world at the moment. And of course, I'm also very delighted to have somebody who I will be alongside for all of today and tomorrow, will play a very important role in bringing the details of all fights and the fighters. He's been doing this for, I don't know how many decades, but...
Thank you very much indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure to be in India, and it's a pleasure to bring professional boxing to India. For you, this is something new. For us, we've been in it a long while. It's an exciting sport. It's a world global sport. And at the moment, I'm very proud to say that Great Britain is leading the world in professional boxing. It's always been a sport that's been the other side of the Atlantic in America. It's now Great Britain that's leading the way. Rajinder's been performing in Britain and performing very well indeed, and he's becoming a star there. As one or two others are as well, Sanjeev as well, and I'm sure you're going to be really excited with professional boxing here in Delhi. So it's also great to be with the people here and to see the Indian Boxing Council now coming to fruition, and I'm sure they're going to manage the sport here, and it's going to be a great, great event tomorrow, and it's going to be a great, great event of boxing in the future. Thank you.
Thank you, Mike.